Hey guys, right here I have a 2004 Toyota Camry 2.4V. And today I'm gonna make a startup and full vehicle tour video of it, show you the features inside and out. So, here's the key. Let's go ahead and start it up first. This car has 150,057 kilometers. Steering wheel is in wood trim on the top and the bottom, while leather on the sides. It's a four-spoke design. This car comes with a 4-speed automatic transmission with low gear selection, as well as an overdrive button located below this button right here. And the parking brake is right down there, it's currently disengaged. Push it down to engage it and push it back up to disengage it. Alright, so let's go ahead and turn on the hazards, lights, front fog lights, take a look at the engine. And this car does have an automatic driver's side window, but it's currently the motor is not working too well, so I'm just gonna roll down the passenger side window. Indicators on the front fenders. ...16-inch alloy rims. Front fog lights.
This Camry came with Toyota's 2.4-liter 2AZ-FE dual overhead cam 16-valve inline 4, where it produces 157 horsepower at 5600 rpm and 220 Nm of torque at 4000 rpm. The car is front-wheel drive.
rear parking sensors, single rear exhaust, got your speaker, storage area, footwell light, window controls, window lock, central locking, mirror controls. This lever opens your boot while this lever releases your fuel cap. Camry side sills, as well as Camry floor mats. And the driver's seat in this car is powered. This is for your seat back. This is for your seat height, seat position, as well as the inclination of the seat. Alright, so let's go ahead and see how she drives. Right here, you have your single zone automatic climate control system. Got your fan speed, your temperature control, rear defrost, front defrost, your different modes. Recirculation, air conditioning, off, and your automatic mode. Right here, you have your original Toyota head unit. Got your CD player up top, CD, tape, FM1, FM2, AM, your seat buttons, as well as your tuning. You also have a cassette player right here with your 6 customizable stations down below. Your sound system settings. Baby,
folding mirrors. Got your cruise control right here. Your light and indicator controls. Your wiper controls. Right down here, you have the button to control the display that is right next to your digital clock. Right now you have outside temperature and you have your range. Basically your multi-information display. The steering wheel is tilt and telescopic. You adjust it using this lever right here. And you have the brightness adjustment lever right here for your instrument cluster. Right here you have your traction control, your rear sunshade.
Your electronically controlled transmission button, otherwise known as ECT, is basically sort of like a sport mode for the car.
Storage areas, your cigarette lighter or power outlet, as well as a storage area or ashtray depending on what you use it for. Small little storage tray right here. Cup holders. Central storage with your armrest. Sunglass holder. So I guess that's it for the startup. We can turn it off right now and continue with the rest of the tour. Got your storage area down there, puddle light or footwell light depending on what you call it. Window control. You do have storage pockets on the front seat backs, rear aircon vents. Hook. Cup holders, rear armrest, fairly nice amount of boot space. You do have hooks on the sides. As well as your spare tire down beneath there. You do have adjustable headrests, front and rear. As well as hooks on the headrest as well. Front passenger seat is powered as well. This is for your seat position, and this is for your seat back. Alright, so let's start it up with the door closed. Alright, so let's take the Camry for a quick drive.
Alright, so that's it for the startup and full vehicle tour video of this 2004 Toyota Camry 2.4V. Thanks for watching and goodbye.